often now.
I throw a jig in here, see what happens. Hair jig or bucktail. And move down. Actually, I can just fish some of these riffles here. To get a yellow one. Yellow ones would be brighter. Heavier one. Nice one. Bow technique to loosen your lure. So I'm back on the Wissahickon. and I'm targeting trout, smallmouth, rock bass. Well, I'm not targeting rock bass, but I expect to catch those. We'll see how it goes. I imagine the water level's better today than it was yesterday, which was opening day. Right now I'm using a trout magnet with a float. I will try switching to a fly as well. Float fly. Getting a little in the bottom just a bit. I gotta make sure I keep it off the bottom. Right to where those bubbles are. There we go. On the Rapala. Nothing on the flies or the trout magnet. There's one. Yep, on the Rapala. There he is. There he is. Come on, he nailed it. Slam that one. What is it? Rainbow. Small one though. Let somebody else eat you, buddy. Cast downstream, because then you get the action of the current against your lure. I think I've messed up over here though. Something happened to my lure. There we go. There's another one. Ooh, dropped it right in front of me, right here. Take a step back here. I think I'm right. This guy hit right in front of me. Move up. Move up a little bit. This way. Right. That's a strong fish right there. Man. Oh, that's a good one. Bring him this way. Bring him in close. Okay. That's a nice one. All right. I need a net. There we go. The rainbow. All right. Let's go. Yeah, I switched to the Rapala because the water is real murky, especially down here. I don't think they could see my wet fly, so, which I like to use. And they didn't touch the trout magnet. Another good option would be a twirl-tail grub. I was going to throw one of those on too. That was a good rainbow. Probably 14 inches maybe. Heavy, you fought, man. The first one was little though. Let's see if we get another couple over here. I like this fly. I'm gonna have to move up a little bit though. Just move a little bit. Oh, there's one. There he is.
He nailed that. I gotta get him over here.
Pretty one. Is that a brown? Oh yeah, brown trout predating on your offspring here. Oh, come on, let's get him over here. It's a beautiful brown. It's a good size too. How big is it? Is at least, my foot's 13. He's about the size of mine. Probably about 14. Brown trout. Yeah, stocked. Stocked brown. They fight, man. I like the brownies. Alright, stop, stop. Dude, he's strong. There goes my... Oh man, you got some teeth.